What's up, YouTube world? This is Ur-J back with another episode of White Boy Hip Hop Head Reviews. On today's episode, I have Ice Cube and his song, Why We Thugs. This is just a great jam, and I reviewed another Ice Cube song, Gangsta Rap Made Me Do It, and one of my subscribers, Day Oneers, Miracle Herb, was like, yo, this song's so good. Does he have others like it, you know? And I don't know all of Ice Cube's music. I know a decent amount of songs, and this is one of my faves. And the beat to this song is amazing, and the lyrics to this song are really good. The meaning's good. So let's just get into it. This is just some old, like, this is like just such a good West Coast beat, you know.
Yeah. Every hood's the same. Every hood's the same. Come on. They give us guns and drugs. Then wonder why in the fuck we thugs. They wanna count the slugs. Then come around here and fuck with us. You know. They give us guns and drugs. Then wonder why in the fuck we thugs. They wanna count the slugs. Then come around here and fuck with us. I'm from the land of the gangbang. Since I was little, ain't a goddamn thing changed. It's the same old saying. Bush run shit like Saddam Hussein. I cock and aim, clinically insane. To deal with this bullshit day to day. If I sell some day, or smoke some hay. You bitches wanna throw me up in Pelican's Bay. Call me an animal up in the system. But who's the animal that built this prison? Who's the animal invented Lord Living? The projects, thank God for Russell Simmons. Thank God for Sugar Hill. I'm putting a different kind of steel up to my grill. Y'all know what it is. Scared for your own kids. How these little niggas taking over showbiz. They give us guns and drugs. Then wonder why in the fuck we thugs. They wanna count the slugs. Then come around here and fuck with us. They give us guns and drugs. Then wonder why in the fuck we thugs. They wanna count the slugs. Then come around here and fuck with us.
Alright, we'll go over that first verse real quick. I really love this beat, man. The dun 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 dun. It's just so good. It's so good. Just makes you wanna move around, you know? And then, like I said, the lyrics are just great, you know? I'm from the land of the gangbang. Since I was little, ain't a goddamn thing changed. It's the same old saying. Bush run shit like Saddam Hussein. I cock and aim, clinically insane. To deal with this bullshit day to day. If I sell some yay or smoke some hay, you bitches wanna throw me up in Pelican's Bay. You know, he's just saying, like, since he was little, nothing's changed in the hood, you know, and, you know, if he goes to sell some yay or, you know, make some money, sell some coke to make some money or smoke some weed, they just want to lock his ass up in jail. Call me an animal up in the system, but who's the animal that built this prison? Who's the animal that invented Lord Living, the projects? Thank God for Russell Simmons. He's saying, you know, you call me an animal, but who built this prison? Not me. You know what I mean? I didn't come up with the idea for prisons. Who did that? You know, who's the animal that invented Lower Living? The projects, you know, like, who did that? Not me. I didn't do that. You're the animals that did that, you know? Thank God for Russell Simmons. Thank God for Sugar Hill. I'm putting a different kind of steel up to my grill. Russell Simmons and Sugar Hill, Sugar Hill Gang, really made rap popular with their song Rapper's Delight. And Russell Simmons, fuck, dude, I can't remember where Russell Simmons came from. I know he had a magazine, but I'm not sure if he used to rap or if he, I think he owned a hip-hop label, maybe. I'm not sure. Forgive me, I'm having a brain fart right now. Russell Simmons also came out with a book about hip-hop. Y'all know what it is. Scared for your own kids. How these ghetto brothers taking over showbiz. Then it's the chorus, they give us guns and drugs, then wonder why in the fuck we thugs. They want to count the slugs, then come around here and fuck with us. You know, he's just saying, like, the government essentially gave us guns and drugs, and then you want to know why we're thugs. Like, what did you think was going to happen? You know what I mean? Like, you knew what you were doing. So let's go into the second verse here.
The slugs can't come around here and fuck with us. It's boys in the hood, it's toys in the hood. Y'all wanna know why it's noise in the hood? Cause it's drugs in the hood, thugs in the hood. Nigga killed the Crip and the blood in the hood. For real. Cause when niggas get tribal, it's all about survival. Nobody liable. I got caught by 5-0. Grandmama came to court with her Bible. But when the judge hit the gavel, now I'm too far from my family to travel. I just came unraveled, socked the DA before I got gaffled. Owned by CA, state property, just like the year 1553. Looking for me, a one-way ticket out. Don't understand what's so hard to figure out. They give us guns and drugs, then wonder why in the fuck we thugs. They wanna count the slugs, then come around here and fuck with us. They give us guns and drugs, then wonder why in the fuck we thugs. They wanna count the slugs, can't come around here and fuck with us.
Alright, let's go over the second verse quick. It's boys in the hood, it's toys in the hood. Y'all wanna know why there's noise in the hood? Boys in the Hood is a movie. Boys in the Hood is a pretty good movie. Y'all wanna know why there's noise in the hood? Cause there's drugs in the hood, thugs in the hood. Brother killed a Crip and a Blood in the hood. For real. Cause when brothers get tribal, it's all about survival, nobody liable. I got caught by 5-0. Grandmama came to court with her Bible. He's saying he got caught by police, now he's in court. But when the judge hit the gavel, now I'm too far from my family to travel. I just came unraveled, socked the DA before I got gaffled. Saying once he was given his sentence, he, you know, just came unraveled. Owned by CA, state property, California. Just like the year 1553, slavery. Looking for me, a one-way ticket out. Don't understand what's so hard to figure out. Then it's the chorus again. Now let's get into the third verse.
They wanna count the slugs, can't come around here and fuck with us. I can't take the pressure, pull the fofo up out the dresser. Grab the weight up out the closet. Po-po coming, but I'm scared to toss it. Y'all know what happened last time I lost it. Can't tell you niggas what the fucking boss did. D-gang got a nigga exhausted. Gotta go for the plea bargain, they off it. 20 years for what? Breaking these laws that's so corrupt. Taking these halls and filling them up. Some powder keg shit that's about to erupt. Hey y'all, I'm about to be stuck until the year 2000, what the fuck? In the hood, don't press your luck, cause these motherfuckers will set you up. Word up. They give us guns and drugs, can't wonder why in the fuck we thugs. They wanna count the slugs, can't come around here and fuck with us. They give us guns and drugs, can't wonder why in the fuck we thugs. They wanna count the slugs, can't come around here and fuck with us. Every hood's the same. Every hood's the same.
Every hood's the same.
Every hood's the same. Every hood's the same.
Stop tripping on it.
Every hood's the same. Every hood's the same.
Every hood's the same.
Every.
All right, we'll just stop it there. Really love that beat, man. West Coast beat. It's so good. Damn, I can't take the pressure. Pulled the fofo up out the dresser. Talking about a gun. Grabbed the weight up out the closet. Talking about drugs. Po-po coming, but I'm scared to toss it. Y'all know what happened last time I lost it. Can't tell you brothers what the fucking boss did. D-game got a brother exhausted. Gotta go for the plea bargain they offered. 20 years for what? Breaking these laws that's so corrupt. Taking these halls and filling them up. Some powder keg shit that's about to erupt. Hey y'all, I'm about to be stuck until the year 2000, what the fuck? In the hood, don't press your luck, cause these motherfuckers will set you up. Word up. You know? Basically, this song is about, like, you want to wonder why we're thugs. Like, you know, if you go back to, like when slavery ended, right? Like this is how like American history here. So slavery ended, but you know, white people weren't really, you know, they were upset about that. A lot of them, a lot of the main crackers in charge were upset. So, you know, segregation was a thing. So what do? They put all of these freed slaves into these areas, you know, and then of course they reproduce and they're uneducated. Their schools are shittier compared to white schools throughout the country. And, you know, this is back in, like, you know, 1850 or whatever with Abraham Lincoln and early 1900s, you know. People see, like, slavery just ended, like, not even 200 years ago in America, you know, which isn't a crazy long time if you think about it. Like, you know, 1900 was just 120 years ago. So, you know what I mean? So when people say, oh, get over it, man, it's like, eh. You know what I mean? When you have great grandparents that went through the shit, you know, and you hear those stories through generations, it's kind of hard to get over it. But anyways, that's another subject. So, you know, and then they're all in these little communities, and then what does the government do? They're just like, oh, well, influx it with drugs and guns. That's what we'll do. And then they become thugs, you know, and you know, the economy there sucks, so they got to sell drugs, which means they get arrested, they get put into the system, yada yada yada. And you know, that's what this song is basically about. Like, that's why the part with, you know, who's the animals that built this prison, who's the animals that invented lower living, you know, he's talking about the government, mainly white people in the government, you know, old white people that are racist, you know. So yeah, that's basically what this song's about. I hope you enjoyed this review. Miracle Herb, this was the song I was talking about. There's one more I thought of after our comments. It's called Bow Down. If you want to check it out on your own time, you can. I'll probably do a review to that one too, though. But, you know, you could check it out in your own free time. Bow Down, Ice Cube. That's another really good beat. The lyrics to that song are pretty good, too. I think Nate Dogg's in it, too, and Nate Dogg's the man. So you can't go wrong. I'm sorry. Nate Dogg's not in it, I don't think. It's Ice Cube and West Coast Connection, Bow Down. Anyways, that's enough of me rambling right now. So until next time, folks, click like, subscribe, leave a comment, and keep enjoying your day. Peace.